Thank you. Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still, thy gifts art thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the Keeper of the New West, welcome the Destined One. Now fly! On the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
It still recalls your scent. When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
chosen your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
Intruder! Yeah. take it as your enlightenment!
Thank you.
Buddha, kill every guest!
kittens and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. Ah, I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Thank you. Keep at it. You can melt into blood and pus.
Darling, come on. It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. That'll give me the ice bracket, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has dropped the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? General, how could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. Died and come back. Changed your mind. Tremors forge thunder. Capricorn box. The crash. The glare.
master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol! Ah!
You so long. Constipation. I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. That same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like it, folks. That old monkey from Mount Quaguo asked me to back you up here. He told me that once we gathered all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around. Fur-faced idiot! Why loiter there? Are we leaving or...
My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in the...
Yes, yes! Stop sobbing! Stay here and wait. I'll check on your snake.
Thank you. we hunt them down, we will come out unscathed.
Shelter us from the wind. If I fall sick from cold, boy, the blame falls square on you. Easier, you. Where the path narrows, danger lurks. Chill. My hide may be thick, but it's no match for this bitter... What's in it? Great! Like a good place.
Oi, kid! You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship with a true heart? The path might just show itself.
Worship my hoof. Visit temples, kneel to figures. You tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. No, this won't do. I can't help you before you have that in you.
We're meant to be doing some worshipping. Did you see any Buddha?
Thank you. get it now. Four Buddhas, that boy said. Ah, there must be four Buddhas to worship. Loony monk. Can't reason with him. Just go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. Back when we journeyed to the New West, our master took it from Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him. I'm not my master. What's that sound? That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one, we've done the rites. Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat! All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all!
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! Ah, you must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along! Take my rake! Ah!
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel. Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you!
You brat! Save your stupid path. I'll borrow one myself! You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the distant one. It will fit me just as well.
Thank you. Oh! Kind sir, pause your steps and heed my story. I was a fox gwai who practiced to become one of the humans. One day, I was foraging for food and found myself caught in a hunter's trap. A young scholar saved me and kept me in his home to let me heal. I couldn't move, yet my heart swelled with gratitude.
Oh, my God.
friend on
Eyes that see make your power leak.
Ages ago, Jin Janzo and I were peers. Ever questioning with goodwill he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Awaits misguided souls like you. Enter within and find enlightenment.
trickster called you too? This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness! Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard! Join me! Let's fight our way out.
I remember what the people said.
Thank you.
Yes. Just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Your thirst for blood.
Thou wilt never see shield. Behold my material form! How can Mama use that? That is magnificent!
Sir!
saw how this would end for you long ago. Keep fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. I, Yellowbrow, fight solely for myself.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance. Ow!
Yeah, you potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little...
You tarried in the mortal world for a good while, didn't you? Speak clearly.
Once again, I proved it to you, Jinshanzu.
You chose a means to an end, not to a proof. You sow chaos in hearts just for the sake of winning. How absurd and pathetic.
If not for winning, why debate over means and ends?
He merely named himself a sage, yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwavering. You resisted his lures. All those who are high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stained. But was it truly because of their devotion to Yellowbrow? As you braved ice and snow, did the stench of shattered ego reach your nose?